The Koch brothers and Donald Trump have something in common, other than being wealthy conservatives. Both camps are saying they turn down meetings with the other. The Koch brothers, heads of Koch Industries, are historically heavyweight donors for Republican candidates, but they've kept their purse strings shut to Trump.
It's a very interesting list of who's in and who's out at the Koch brothers' big show, but Donald Trump is definitely out.
There's been multiple rumors that Trump's camp has been trying to woo the wealthy business brothers and vice versa. And on Saturday, Trump tweeted that he turned them down. That was after Politico reported Friday that several Trump donors were turned away after trying to set up a meeting with the Koch brothers. And if you're wondering if Charles and David Koch will just sit this presidential vote out, don't be so sure.
So is it possible another Clinton could be better than another Republican?
It's possible. It's possible.
For Newsy, I'm Melissa Prax.